Binomial Rhapsody is a program through the Engineering X program sponsored by Texas A&M University, in which you take the equations that are written around the Zachary E quad and you try and compose music out of them or turn them into music in some way, form, or fashion. For me, it was just a place where I could marry both of my passions for music and for engineering. And then once I actually started taking classes, it was amazing to see that I could do something in both fields and then combine it to make a concrete final product. My transition to college was so difficult because I actually came in with the feeling that I was missing one of my biggest support systems, and it was because my mother had actually passed away my fall semester of high school, senior year. Because I was so involved, I really didn't get a chance to grieve, and I think a lot of times we don't stop to think about what affects us and why when we're so wrapped up in everything that we need to do. And then I just went on autopilot, and Binomial Rhapsody, because of that, it was such a community, and I was really worried about fitting into college because I didn't have that kind of support system to begin with. I was so grateful to find a program like Binomial Rhapsody because it enabled me to marry both of my passions, which is music and engineering. And I didn't even realize I loved engineering so much until I got to this university and started going through my classes.